drum roll, please. For her snappy snapbacks and unhinged demands, followed by screaming meltdowns, our number one diva is Jane Fonda in Monster in Law.
Marriage is a sacred union that should only be entered into with the utmost care.
Weren't you married 4 times?
Viola Fields is getting old, and she has just lost her job as a successful TV host. And when her son introduces her to his new fiancé, she's afraid she'll lose him, too.
Oh, I'm so happy for you. Congratulations.
Oh, my God, I can't believe this.
So happy for you. So pleased that you're going to be my daughter-in-law. Yeah.
In order to protect her boy, Viola does everything she can to destroy their relationship.
I'm the total opposite of Viola. I bend over backwards to be as welcoming and open as possible to my son's women friends.
After being away from movies for 15 years, Jane Fonda decided it was time to return to what she does best. She capitalized on the media spotlight by releasing her autobiography, My Life So Far, at the same time.
I think it's excellent because she comes back in and then she plays the role of an actress always being replaced by a prettier girl, a younger girl, a more fit girl. And so I think it was an excellent role for her to come in on.
This is over.
This isn't over, not even close.
I thought it was amazing because when you look at all of her past movies, they're always very passive roles. This is the first time she was a dominating diva, and I thought it was excellent for her.
Jane Fonda has always been surrounded by controversy, but her talent is recognized with 2 Oscar wins and 5 more nominations.
She said to me, I want you to direct me, and I'm like, you want me to direct you, Miss Fonda? I mean, I've made 2 movies and you've made 50. But she's just steps back in front of the camera, sits down, did her thing. It was like she hadn't skipped a beat in 15 years.
I arrived on the set, and as I stepped in front of the camera, Robert Luketic said, "Welcome back, Miss Fonda." And I just burst into tears. I was so moved, and all the crew applauded.
It was like she just went back. It was like instinctive. It's where she should be.
I didn't think I was going to be this ready to go back to work. This joy has come back into creation.